Act this morning, providing necessary funding to a world peace organization. This is after successful negotiations with UK leaders and a peaceful surrender of the UK's territories. President Morningstar continues to make great strides in the fight for global peace. In other news, liberation raids against rebel-occupied cities and encampments continue all across the former United States. The WPO is actively recruiting the next generation of peacekeepers.
Tess, everything gonna be okay?
Yeah, everything's gonna be fine. Why don't you take the blanket and head back to your room?
Thank you.
upstairs. What's going on out there?
What happened to comms?
Three of our men are down.
They're done fighting this war. They're done fighting it on the wrong side.
You killed your own men.
Is this what you wanted?
Stay down.